Hi, Craig from Arms and Armor. Today we wanted to talk about another option on our training swords. On the Fechtspieler and the Fecht book, you can get a tournament grip option. You can also get this on the Spada as well. It's a string wrap over a wood core base. When you have the traditional leather covering, it gives a firm grip, it feels good in the hand, works pretty well. But if you're getting a lot of hits in between or on the back side of your grip, from other swords in combat, then it will have a tendency to wear pretty quickly. Leather is a natural product. We do some aspects to it that allow it to be as tough as possible, but it's going to wear if you're getting hit with a sword at full bore. This is also going to wear, but not as quickly. It has the ability to kind of hold itself together a little bit. If it does break and the strings start to unravel, you can throw some more glue on there and tighten it down. It's got a little bit more durability to it, especially in the modern combat situation. If you're interested in that type of a grip on your sword, it's one of the options available when you check out on our website, and it'll allow you to add a little bit of longevity to a sword that might be taking some heavy wear and tear.